All right, today we're checking out Terry Jacks. We listened to the song Seasons in the Sun. Let's get into it.
Goodbye to you, my trusted friend. We've known each other since we were 9 or 10. Together we've climbed hills and trees, learned of love and ABC, skinned our hearts and skinned our knees. Goodbye, my friend, it's hard to die when all the birds are singing in the sky. Now that the spring is in the air, pretty girls are everywhere. Think of me and I'll be there. We had joy, we had fun, we had seasons in the sun, but the hills that we climbed were just seasons out of time.
Goodbye, Aww. Okay, I instantly got like the smell of cedar. Right?
What does that do with the song?
I have no idea. You tell me.
Were caskets at one point in time made out of cedar or something?
Maybe.
I mean, it's a tribute song, right?
Yeah. I don't know. It sounds like childhood. It sounds sweet. It sounds like, you know? Oh my gosh, I just had a thought too. So, you know how they say, like, you hang out with your friends and everything, and like one day is going to be the last time you hang out together. Mm-hmm. I remember saying that to some friends that, you know, we happened to lose in 2020. But I remember saying that the last time we hung out together. It's so weird. It's so weird to think about.
Oh,
do you remember
dang.
That?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just so strange. It's like, dang, everything goes so fast. Life goes so fast.
Seasons out of time. Goodbye, Michelle, my little one. You gave me love and helped me find the sun. And every time that I was down, you would always come around and get my feet back on the ground. Goodbye, Michelle, it's hard to die when all the birds are singing in the sky. Now that the spring is in the air, with the flowers everywhere, I wish that we could both be there. We had joy, we had fun, seasons in the sun, but the stars we could reach were just starfish on a beach. We had joy, we had fun, we had seasons in the sun, but the stars we could reach were just starfish on a beach. We had joy, we had fun, we had seasons in the sun, but the wine and the song, like the seasons have all gone.
So beautiful.
So is this thing about him dying or someone else dying?
I don't know.
Because he was saying goodbye to different people.
Right?
So different I think it was people. A song about like it's hard to die, like coming to terms with your mortality. That's what I'm thinking.
I wonder if Terry Jacks is still alive. Probably not.
Well, I mean, he didn't look like he was on the brink of death there, but maybe that's what the song was about. Maybe. I don't know. It was a 2-minute song. It's short. And we didn't have a lyric video. So I don't know. I mean, if we did, I probably still wouldn't know. That's my excuse this time.
No, but I feel like, you know, it's got to be interesting when you make a song like this, and then, like, when your time comes, like, I wonder if they reflect on those songs, if the artist reflects on the song that they wrote about death when they're dying. You know what I mean?
Well, I guess it depends how you die, but yeah, if it's a slower one where you know it's coming, probably. You probably reflect on a lot of things.
Yeah, right?
And then if you have a song that's really relevant to what you're going through, I'm sure you reflect on it.
And I wonder if when you die, if everything is similar to how it is here. It can't be. Because even some of the same characters here, you're going to leave behind. You know what I mean?
No, I don't know what you mean.
I mean, like, when you die, is it like on the other side, wherever that
is. Well, first you have to prove that there is an other side. I mean, everyone has their own
opinion.
Well,
wherever you go, though.
So I don't really even want to get into that.
But, like, wherever it is, whatever
what if you don't go anywhere?
Oh,
I'm just saying, like, nobody knows with 100% certainty what happens after you die.
But it's for sure different than here. For sure it's going
to
be different.
You're assuming there's somewhere to go.
Oh, my gosh.
First, you got to get past that hurdle. Is there somewhere after you die? Or is it? It might not be. You know, that's why I don't want to really get into that, because we don't know. Oh, everyone has a different opinion about it. Who knows?
We could talk about it all night.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. Here we go. She told me, boy, you to go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.